I said that hardcore beats terror, but now I think the opposite. Thank you.